like this.
You have a prepaid call from an inmate at Eastern New York Cohort State Correctional Facility. If you wish to accept and pay for this call, dial 3 now. To hear the cost of this call, press 9 now. For customer assistance, collection, or complaint procedures, dial 1.
Another story gets told.
Yo, player, what's good?
Hey, now, what up, man?
Yeah, we here. Yo.
Okay, yo.
Yeah, now, I'm just, we at the barbecue and stuff, and I'm recording you right now. We live on the show. Hey, politics as usual.
That's what's up.
Life,
I said, what up, man?
Oh, Life and not over. I'm about to call Life and them. I'm over here, right now, I'm over here with Low Vox. You know what I mean? Do it as one, two. I mean, rockin' low. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Got a brother from the ATL. DG Dean up here from the ATL. You know what I'm saying?
By the way of Brooklyn, Brownsville.
Yeah. But we out here and stuff, and I gotta the last but foremost, you know what I mean? Is the OG G George that made it to the South.
Oh shit.
Get the fuck out of here. What my nigga G doing?
Get the mic, Jay, grab the mic.
Oh shit, I'm killing. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here, you know what I'm saying? You know, we doing our 1-2, keeping it fly, you know what I mean?
What up, G?
You
don't even know who
you're
talking to, nigga.
I sure don't. It's hard to hear you on the phone and sit when you on speaker.
My dude just said we was 5 years old. What the fuck is you talking about,
man? Man, look, I done raised a lot of motherfuckers since they were like 5-6 years old. That's it.
But motherfucker, you ain't raised me, and I came up with you, nigga. Fuck you talking about?
Who that?
It's Ralph, nigga.
Who else it is,
yeah,
nigga?
Oh shit, get the fuck out of here, Ralph! Oh shit! What's going on, nigga? What it is?
Yo, what up, homie? What's up, man?
Oh shit, nigga, when you coming home, nigga? Yeah, nigga, you short. That's it, you can do that shit standing on your head.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, short.
You missed, son. You really missed out here, son.
I know, homie, man. I miss you so much, man. I miss you, man.
You know what I'm saying? Niggas is out here living life, son. You need to come out here and live yours. That's it.
You bet I am, homie.
You know what I'm saying? This time around, that's it. You got to enjoy the better things in life. That's it. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
You know what I mean? We're going to try to get a little double L cruise together. That's it. You know what I'm saying? Wow. You know what I mean? And get away from here for a week or so. You know what I mean?
Ain't nothing wrong with that, homie.
Word up.
You know I'm there, man. If I'm home, you know I'm there, man.
Yeah, that's it. You know what I mean?
Everybody doing
good. Huh?
Alisa and
Hector. They in New York. That's it. You know what I'm saying? They doing they 1-2 and yeah. Shit. Hector in the street too. Yeah.
I know Hector in the street.
You know what I mean?
My mom's cars, you know?
Man, no doubt. That's it. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Well, you know I go see your mom from time to time and say, you know what I'm saying, to check on her and say,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Labor Day.
Yeah, go and come through on Labor Day and say, come check out your mom's and say.
You come up there, y'all go up there and check on her. She tell me, you know
what
I mean?
Yeah,
you know.
Show mom's love.
Hell yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Word up. She ain't got you here. She ain't got you here, but she got us. She got us and shit. We her kids too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
You appreciate that.
You know what I mean? You already know, son. You know, see the moms in the block, nigga.
You know that, yes.
Word up. See the moms in the block. That's it. Word up. That's it. You know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah, your boy, Life of the God. I'm stepped on the scene. Life of the God. We out here, we live.
I'm passing the mic to Life for this shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, stay up, Ralph.
We live right now. We live, politics as usual.
Hey, yo, Life, what up, homie?
Which one you got? You good on the headphones?
You good? All right.
Nah, you don't need the headphones.
12's, Lo.
He got to hear him now.
Nah, he can.
Nah, I'm just fucking with
you. 12.
What'd you say?
Yo, Ralph.
Yo, what up, Life? What's up, homie?
How you doing, homie? This is big homie. What's going on, homie? Huh?
What'd you say?
I can't hear you, Lo.
What the headphones?
Oh, the headphones? Hold on, put the headphones low.
I can hear you, but they can't hear you.
Usually I got
the
headphones on.
The ears ain't good. I can hear him. I can hear the old, you know what I mean? Dexter joined the ATL is out here. Yo, Ralph, ATL is out here.
Yo, Ralph Lowe. This shit is crazy out here, Lowe. Yo, this shit is crazy. This shit is crazy out here.
Shit is lit out here right now.
Shit crazy out here.
Real.
Yo, Ralph, what's going on, baby? How you, bro?
I'm alright, yo. I tried to hit you a few times. I know you seen the number.
I gotta change it. No. That phone is a wrap. The trap phone. I had to give it up. I had to give up the trap phone. Yeah, I gotta give it to you. I'm gonna send it to you. I'm gonna text you to you and all that. You know what I'm saying?
I was just checking to see what you was up to, see what was on your mind and shit.
Yeah. But you know what I'm saying? Like, I got you, Lo.
Oh, Big Me, or Ro?
I got you.
Oh, Ro.
Gus is here.
Gus is here. The daughter so Gus, came over
Gus
here.
Gus said, where his sweater at?
Big man, I came over here.
Where you at?
Gus said, where his sweater at? Yeah. Politics is UGL. We here.
It's my back, yo.
Yo, where my cup go? Where my cup go?
Yo, you can't hear me.
Policies use you out.
Make a man noise.
He ain't got mad time. They got the problems, man. He ain't got mad time.
What's good, Lo?
What's good? Yo, politics as usual. We here. You know what I'm saying?
We out here representing.
How we doing? The Watchtower.
You heard? I see everything.
We holding it down out here, man.
It's coming. When I say it's coming, it's coming, man.
It came. It already came, though.
Right?
It already came.
Big guns, big life on deck.
We out here.
G. George.
We everywhere. They never met.
G. George in the Gucci shoes in the park, in the dirt. Man. Gotta respect
doing
that.
Doing the B.I.G. style, man.
With the El Rantu.
Down right.
Wait till later, it will be greater.
Yo, Ralph.
Yo, I'm cutting hard.
Free Ralph Lo. Free Ralph Lo.
Free Ralph Lo all day, every day. We out here.
Yo, we holding it down.
We here, man.
Boy, we out here deep. Big man, I'm Ralph.
He's gonna make the next one.
Yeah, that's
what
I'm
saying.
Yeah.
Next one.
That's
my make sure that nigga make the next one.
Hey, yo, Green, what's poppin', boy?
Yo, what up,
man? Man, you be missing your fucking fun, son. What's good with you, boy?
Hey, man, I'm chilling, man. I know, man. Every time I get down, I'm stressing right now. Y'all niggas having so much fun.
Yeah, next time you get home, boy, we gotta take you out of the city, man.
Don't stress. We having a fun.
I'm gonna take a drink for you, my nigga.
Don't stress. We having a fun for you.
I'm gonna take a drink for you, my nigga. We gonna have this shit rocking by the time you get home, you heard?
Don't
question
on me.
We gonna have this shit set up, man. Like red box in your
politics as usual, nigga.
Going back.
Yo, dog, where you at, dog?
New co-host. Doc on vacation. He the cameraman now. It's me and Lifa, TLS.
You one of the first niggas about
you. You got a mic. He talking to your mic.
Yo, it don't matter, nigga. Niggas drunk.
Yo, Ring. You know you one of the first niggas about this life, right?
Originator.
Don't be wildin' out, nigga. Hold your head, yo. Son, we know how you do, son. New cases because of new faces. Fuck that bullshit.
You know what I'm saying? We run them through these stakes, son. We gon' lock everything down, son. By the time you get home, shit gon' be poppin', you heard?
Yo,
Yo, Ralph.
Got you, son.
You holding it down now. Son, you done did all that already. You ain't got nothing to prove to nobody,
no,
heard?
No tight jeans shit on me.
We got Chip Low right now on deck. How are y'all?
You know what, Ralph? Big Grizzly Low. Big Grizzly Polo Bear Low.
How you doing, bro?
Golden Bear Low.
Everything, fam?
Golden Bear Low. Yo, man. Yo, homie, man. I send my salute to you, man. How about you holding the team down, homie, man? I respect that to the fullest, bro.
No doubt.
Turn around. That's it.
I got a new name.
You definitely gonna have things set up in a nice proper way as soon as you touch down.
I can't hear you that good, Chip.
Big man.
Talk up.
You hear me though?
Yeah,
we definitely gonna have things set up, you know, in a proper way as soon as you touch down.
No question, I appreciate that, man, but no matter what, homie, I got nothing but respect and love for you, man. The way Dunk, I'm telling you, you're holding it down, homie. You got nothing but my love all the way around the ball, homie. Any way, form or fashion, man. Any way, form or fashion, homie. Word to mother.
Man, appreciate that.
Yo, man, I got nothing but respect for you, man.
What's good,
boy,
sir?
Boy right here.
Speaking to the mic, bro.
Nigga, he hit me.
What's going, Ralph?
He hit me.
Yo, what up, big man? What's up, baby?
Shit, you already know, man. Working hard down here, man.
I know you're working hard, big. I see you got a pump up there, too, right
there,
huh?
Huh?
We out here.
Yo, man. What's up, man?
Pause up.
Get my motherfucking ox out my bed. I got my motherfucking room, man. Niggas know I'm on a motherfucking jack.
Niggas, man.
Hey, yo, Ron, what you saying?
Oh, shit, I know you're working hard, nigga. I see how you got it popping down
the
other day. What's up, man?
Yeah, son. We gonna have this shit right, man. I'm trying to get it right.
I know that, man. Believe me.
I'm trying, Ron, for real, son. I'm trying. Niggas done fucked up the game. You already know when you came home, niggas fucked up the game. And I told you to chill.
You understand?
Because I got a plan.
Hey, yo, did Dog tell you I did an interview up here for this college, man, for all the college websites about us, dealing with fashion and shit, and, your website is...
The website is okay, universal, okay. universallowlives.com.
Okay, I gave him that too. Yeah, I did a big interview up here, homie. They came from the college out here to come see me. This is a fashion school, it's called Bart College.
Can we research that up?
I'm gonna send it to Dawn. I got the whole interview. I'm gonna send it to Dawn.
Oh, yeah, that'll be love. We gotta put that shit somewhere.
No more. Now you low again.
Huh?
Uh-huh. You wearing polo on the visit?
You low.
You say you wearing polo on the visit? You wearing polo on the visits now?
Nah, I can't wear polo on the business, nigga. Nigga, they talking about these low lives, man. They cool.
What?
Yeah. They got ROPC, right?
Damn.
Yeah, Lifa, they got a basketball team called the Low Life, man.
Hey, I still remember what you said. You come home, nigga. You gotta head to the south, nigga. New York ain't for you, man. I'm gonna be your motherfucking PO, nigga. Ain't no sneaking around the back door and running nowhere, nigga. You don't know exactly what you're doing.
Hey, yo, big man, you hear me, homie?
You got room for all of us out here?
I'm done, homie.
You don't see all these woods? We're gonna chop some trees down and start building, nigga. What you say, Ralph?
I'm done, man.
Say no more. We should be looking better by that time. You already know.
Hey, yo, I know you put one of
Ralphie
kids sweaters and shit to the side for me.
Man, listen, man, you ain't got to worry about that shit, man. Come home, you gonna have a bag for you, man. By the time you come home, we gonna have every item we ever put out. Everybody got a whole wardrobe of your shit, nigga. And you already know, I'm gonna tell you like this, son.
Little man.
Huh? Big over there playing ball, son. Big about your height now, son.
Word.
Booger, booger, man, he talking, he a little faster now. I said, Booger, you think you can bust my ass? Because last time you came, I had to show off on him. Rip my fucked up legs. He said, sorry, Daddy, a little faster, a little swifter now.
Hey, Booger,
what up?
But you tell him, Booger to play that. LeBron James ball,
tell
him
he's
taking him back to the Barkley and you
and
Dave.
He's
gonna
boss
him down. Put him in that
paint. That's right. Bang, bang, nigga in the paint.
Daddy, homie, I'll be out here on the trailer. My son, he think he's fast. He's going fast. He's going for layups. I'll be fouling the shit
out
of that nigga. You know what? You foul. Nigga, I ain't no foul. Nigga,
you
know what? I'm not
fouling.
You better
stuff
it up.
Fouling the shit out of him.
Hold that. Don't come through.
Hey, yo, yo. You yeah. See this nigga G. George down here?
I
thought
you said
Nah.
You good.
See, everybody know that shit. Everybody know my
nigga drinking water. Nigga drinking water and milk. Water and milk.
That's water and milk. G on his
shit. Yeah, I drank water and milk yesterday.
Hey, yo, big man.
Yo.
Hey, yo, big man.
Yeah.
That nigga looking good when he stopped drinking this shit.
Yeah, he do, man. He be looking fucked up when he drizzy. One eye closed up like a pirate. His eyebrows are stiff on his forehead. He always got the grill like, what, nigga?
Yo, we told him that last time. I told him that, yo. I told him, you said, yo, yo, you look like you be smoking, like you be smoking.
Yeah, nigga.
He look crazy, bro.
Cheeks all sucked in. But the nigga, but, hey, yo, Rob, the nigga told me 3 months ago, he said, yo, little boo, I promise you I ain't gonna drink when I come down there. I promise you. I said, word, G? He said, all right, say no more. And the nigga kept his word, man.
Got a water bottle in his hand.
The nigga kept his word, Rob.
He focused. I was with G earlier, and I was surprised he was focused. G said, nah, bro, I don't even want to do that right now. I'm just chilling. I'm on the head. I'm like, bro, all right, G. G, focus.
I drove in the back, and I was like, you know what? Been there, done that.
Yeah, man, that's good, man. That's a new smoke, G.
She got his life together, huh?
Yeah, he getting his life together.
Yeah, that's what he getting his life together.
He's living right.
He out here driving an Infiniti. What do you think that Infiniti? What's that Infiniti?
Okay.
A white Infiniti truck.
So we can keep all our peoples out, man. That's what we gotta do, you know? Cause I definitely want you to live, man. You the next nigga I need to live, you know?
Yo, boo, man. I gotta do it for my son, homie. I can't leave little man no more, you know what, homie?
Yeah.
That's my word, man. I can't do it tomorrow no more, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yo,
what's good, bro?
Wipe his mouth and take the headphones and pass them on.
Yo, what's good, Rob?
Yo, what up, Bill? Yo, Bill,
shit.
What up, baby?
Ain't shit, baby. I'm good.
How you doing, homie?
Regular, man. Living life, man. Proud to be alive today, man.
Yo, how my little girl doing? I know she big now, right?
Yeah, big as a mother.
Big as a motherfucker, right?
Big as a motherfucker.
Yeah. I know she big. I'm big.
She ate. She ate like she five. Like nigga, but she ate like nah. She five, blood. Five. Hey, what y'all feel?
Well, she gonna be tall.
You know what?
She gonna be tall because you gonna take your height. You know she gonna be tall.
Yeah, you already. What's good with you though, family? How you?
Chillin', man. Yo, you know
when
we
jumped
in the shot, you remember Kylie?
Yeah.
Huh?
Who?
Yo, talk about Kylie. Is it around the corner from us?
Okay.
Is it all connected? with the dory, dory, dory.
Okay,
you
yeah.
Know, brother Gully?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, he always tell you what's up. Yeah, he here with me. He always tell me tell you what's up, man.
Yeah, tell that nigga what's up. I send my love for sure. That's bro.
I'll let him know. He out here somewhere. I'll let him know.
Big bro, what's good?
Ski is there. Yo, this dog, man. 2 hours, man. I'm out of here, man. Hold your head. Hold your head. This gun, Joe. All
right.
I hold your head. I'm out of here. But, huh?
All right, man. All right, gun.
All right, Ski gonna talk to you, yo. Peace.
Yo, what's good, big bro? This is Ski. What's good, big bro? What's good?
Yo, what's up? So what's good with you, man?
Hey, nothing, bro. I'm chilling. What's good with you, man?
You know I'm being easy, man. Walking to stay out, homie. Man, it's walking it down, homie. That's what I'm trying to do, man.
Yeah, yeah. You built for it. You got it. It's nothing. It's nothing.
Yeah, I'm about it. I'm in the gut, homie. I'm laying low. All I do is drill is. All I do is chill and work out, man. That's it, man. Gotta come out of your bag, man. That's it.
You up there getting brawling.
That's it, homie. Go on them trailers.
Yeah. Better be putting that shit in now. Better be getting that workout on, Blau.
Yeah, I think so.
You know what, come on, man. You know that, homie.
I got a little situation, little rap group and all that I'm working with now. You know what I'm saying? We on the radio and all that.
You know, every time I talk to Doug, I ask about y'all. He let me know what's going on, man. Yeah, I heard you. That's good. What's his name, though?
The right? Team Gig. Team Get It Going.
Because we about to
be on the Slay Serious show in like 2-3 weeks. He just hit my boy up. We about to be on that. On the Serious.
On
Shade 45. Yeah, Shade 45, the K-Stop show.
Yeah, I hear that shit every Wednesday. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I listen to that shit every week. I listen to it every week, homie.
Word. Yeah, you already, man. He came up to me, he saw bad bitch rap. But let me tell you something, don't you know it was whack. So when he came up to me, I told him to step back. He said, you put yourself with envy. I said, this is true. He said, explain to you the end of life. So you wouldn't have the right. This nigga Louis Vuitton said he's gonna touch his sister. That shit ain't no sense. Oh, that's pretty hard. Oh, this guy think he's sexy bitch for Louis Vuitton. Get his shirt on him. Get the fuck out of here. Get the, I thought he was gonna beat his ass over that shit.
Oh, shit. Everybody trying to say I'm gonna just like a dick.
Man, I want to get in the
The Philly shit though, the Philly influence. One time, I caught cases, right? I was on the run. Like, fuck it, I ain't ready to do no bid, man. So I went to Ralph crib. I said, son, I gotta get out of town. He's like, what? I'm like, yeah, I got this case. I'm about to get sentenced for like over 5 years. I'm like, you like, damn, that shit. I said, fuck, I ain't trying to do no bid. Yeah. Ralph said, yo, nigga, go to Philly. I'm like, Philly? Yeah, how that be, Bill? We couldn't be, we don't got no phone. We ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So Ralph said, yo, you know what? I'm gonna tell you how to get there. This the main part of the story. Yo, take the, what's that? New Jersey Amtrak to Trenton. Yeah, Trenton and get in the what's that train? Scepter?
Yeah.
The Scepter? Scepter to North Philly. And then walk.
Yeah.
Then you know, then check this out. I'm gonna say it again. Take the New Jersey Transit to Trenton, get on the Scepter to North Philly. When you get to Philly, come outside, you're gonna see signs. This is how Ralph told me. It's gonna say, B Bill, Rich Slow, B Bill, Rich Slow, follow that. Fucking Dorothy and a yellow brick road, my nigga.
Wow.
He said, follow that. I'm like, you serious? Nigga, I had a knapsack low down. Guess green, guess jeans, guess who a big P on with some Bo Jackson blue and white. With flag fucking hat on.
Details.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta do that. You know what I mean? Blam. Where the flammy shit came from? My nigga, G. I got off the Scepter. I'm walking. I see, as soon as I got off,
Rich Low, B Bill. I'm like, oh shit. Mm-hmm. I said, okay, which one? I said, fuck it. I went white. Went around, I saw B Bill again, low lights. I'm like, oh shit. Boom. I'm walking Broad Street, lonely ass street. I kept seeing B Bill, low light, B Rich Low, low light, Rich Low, Sean Do, Rich Low. I'm like, okay. I'm like, damn, we switched our turn. I made another turn. Rich Low, low light, Rich Low, low light, B Bill, Rich Low. So I made another turn, the Chinese restaurant. I finally got to the Chinese restaurant. This shit said B Bill, yeah, graffiti.